said Jackie Chan. I am Jackie Chan and saw this wonderful world on 7th April 1954. People call me Multi for that, as I am an actor, director and producer. I am noted for my acrobatic fighting style, innovative stunts and use of improvised weapons, which I perform myself. The Guinness World Record has a space for my name for most stunts. I am in acting since 1960s and appeared in over 150 films. In the year 2000, I hosted the fictionalized version of myself, the animated series. My adventures are still alive in people's mind, which is my lifetime achievement. Thank you and have a nice evening.
Buddy, I'm Sanya Mazda. I born on November 15, 1986 in Mumbai. Presently, I am in Hyderabad. I started playing tennis at my age of 6. I learned tennis in tennis academy in Secunderabad. I am proud to say my tennis coach name, Mr. C.G.K. Bhupathi. My favorite player is Steffi Graf. My personal interest in swimming and music. I played my first international tournament in 1999. I got 4 gold medals in 2003 Afro-Asian Games. My ambition is to be the top 20 of the world. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you very much once again.
Hello everybody, I'm Doshna. Today, I'm going to act as Mrs. Indira Gandhi. I am Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. I was born on 19 November 1917 in Allahabad. My father was a well-educated lawyer and an active member of the Indian independence movement. I passed my matric from Pune University and went to Shantiniketan in West Bengal. Those students were made to lead a very strict and disciplined life. I learned a disciplined life, which helped me a lot. I later went to study in Switzerland and in Oxford University in London. Finally, my life turned to Indian democracy world. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity.
I am Sai Priya, going to act as Mrs. Vijayalakshmi Nehru Pandit. I am Mrs. Vijayalakshmi Nehru Pandit. My beloved loving Indian citizens, I take pleasure talking in front of you about my past a little. I am an Indian diplomatic, a politician, the sister of Jawaharlal Nehru, the aunt of Indira Gandhi and the grand aunt of Rajiv Gandhi, each whom had served as Prime Ministers of India. I was born on 18th August 1900 at Allahabad. I got married with Mr. Ranjit Sitaram, who is also a freedom fighter, in 1921. I made an entry into diplomatic services and served as the ambassador of India to various countries like Soviet Union, Ireland, United States and Mexico. From 1962 to 1964, I served as the governor of Maharashtra. Nayantara Sagal, who is a novelist, is my daughter. Jai Hind.
Good evening, everybody. I am Aparna. Today I am going to act as Rani Lakshmi Bai. I am Lakshmi Bai, the famous Indian freedom fighter of Jhansi. My real name was Chabili. I am called Manu at home. I am born on 13th of November 1835. I am bravely fight with Britishers. I am a brave and intelligent girl. As a child, I like to play with swords, bows and arrows. I am fond of horse riding. Jai Hind.
Hello everybody, I am Divya. Today I am going to act as Jhansi Rani. I was born on 21 November 1835 in the holy town of Varanasi into a Marathi Brahmin family. Manikarnika is my name.
and my nickname is called Manu. I was educated at home and I was more independent in my childhood than others of my age. I studied including archery, horsemanship and self-defense. I married Magaraja of Jhansi Raja Gangadhar Rao, New York in 1842 at the age of 14. After my marriage, my name was given as Lakshmi Bai. I took part in the revolt of 1857. I went to the battlefield riding a horse and fought against the British. Hereafter, all the people should be brave and bold in any situation, mainly for women. Thank you for giving me this golden opportunity.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Jay Pradeep. Today I am going to act as Swami Vivekananda. I was born on 12th January 1863 in Calcutta. My father's name was Vishwanatha Datta. My mother's name was Bhuvaneshwari Devi. Arise, awake, stop not until the goal is reached. Truth can be stated in 1,000 different ways, but yet each one can be true. Thank you.
Everybody, I am Muhammad Rahan Firdos. Today I am going to act as Bhagat Singh. I was born on 27 September 1907 in Punjab. My family actively involved in freedom struggle. I am a symbol of heroism. I want to give new way to revolution movement in India. My only goal in life is destruction of British Empire. Long live revolution, down with imperialism, Vande Mataram. I proud to be Indian. Freedom is an imperishable birthright of all. There I am a man, and that all affects man can concern me. I do not want to see Indian people should be in the control of British Empire, just like slaver. Break the rules. Find your freedom and live your life. My Lord, if the deaf are to be heard, the sound has to be very loud. When we dropped the bomb, it was not our intention to kill anybody. We burned the British government, British must quit and make her free. They may kill me, but they cannot kill my ideas. They can crush my body, but they cannot, but will not able to crush my spirit. So that's why we hold these pistols to protect our country. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Good evening. Good evening to all. I am K. Ashwin. I am going to act as K. Balachandran. I am K. Balachandran. I was born in Tanjore district of Tamil Nadu in 1930. I came into prominence as a playwriter with his dynamic players like Major Chandrakant and Sarvar Sundaram. After a long struggle, I entered the film industry in 1967. And I made legends like Kamala Hassan, Rajinikant and so on. And I worked in more than 100 films. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity.
I'm Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Be the change you want to see in the world. There is no world. There is no love. There is no life. God has no religion. Nobody can hurt me without my permission. There is no God higher than truth. Vande Mataram, keep India clean. Thank you.
Hello everybody. Well, I am Sriman. I am going to share my views about chess. Chess is one of the oldest games still playing today. It's generally known as Game of King. It started in India, probably in 6th century. Chess is a mind game. It is a national game of Russia. Chess is played by almost 150 countries around the world. I play chess in my free time because it's my hobby and passion. I find chess is the best and most interesting game. I am the fan of the great man, Mr. Vishwanathan Anand, popularly known as Vishy. The Tiger from Chennai was the first Asian to win the World Chess Championship title. I was initiated into the game by my mother when I was just 4 years old. I would play it on my holidays with my brother and friends. For me, there cannot be a better quest than playing chess in my spare time. It gives entertainment, provides and welcome change, creative satisfaction. Scientists claim that playing chess can improve mental age by up to 14 years. Finally, yes, chess is a great game and I love it. I want to thank our management and my staff for giving this wonderful opportunity to share my views about in this topic. Thank you once again. Have a great evening.
Hello everybody, I am Sanjay. Today I am act as Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. I am Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. I am the former president of India. I have three visions for India. My first vision is that of freedom. We must protect nature and build on the freedom. If we are not free, no one will be respect us. My second vision is that of India's development. It is time we see ourselves as a developed nation. Our achievements are being recognized globally today, yet we lack the self-confidence to see ourselves as a developed nation. I have a third vision. India must be stand up to the world. We must be strong, not only as a military power, but also as a economic power. Thank you.
Good evening to everybody. I am Kevin Bose. Today I am going to act as Dhoni. I am Dhoni. I was born in Ranchi. I initially excelled in badminton and football and was selected at district and club level. I focused on cricket after my 10th grade. I was a train ticket examiner at Kharagpur from 2001 to 2003. I am a right-handed and wicket-keeper. In 1998, I was selected by Dhwal Sahe to play for CCL team. He holds the post of Vice President of India Cements. We all know about Santosh Lal, my friend who taught me helicopter shot. I once an Indian racing team and I still has my first bike. I first loves my country. So what? All I does for the Indian Army is a hidden story. Thank you very much for giving me this golden opportunity. Thank you.
Hello everybody. I am Gautam. Today I am act about Dr. Ambedkar. I was born on 14th April 1891 in India. I started my education in Government High Secondary School and I finished graduation in Mumbai. I went to USA for IAS studies supported by the King of Baroda. I finished law in London University. I involved in politics and I fight for social justice. I framed the Constitution of India. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity.
Good evening everybody. I am Jonathan Andrew. Today I am going to act as Bruce Lee. I was born in Chinatown, San Francisco on 27th of November in 1940. I was according to my Chinese zodiac, I was born in Bodhar and the year of the dragon. My father was Ang Chinese and my mother was Grace Wu. I was introduced to film industry by my father and appeared in several films as a child actor. I was a Hong Kong American martial artist, Hong Kong action film actor, filmmaker, and philosopher. I was a pop culture icon of 20th century. I was moved to United States at the age of 18 to receive my higher education at the Washington. During that time, I began teaching martial arts. I was acted in several films like The Golden Harvest, The Game of Death, and Under the Dragon in 1973. Thank you, DA, for the opportunity.